12. 1. Morning prayer, dear God. 2. Dig of them, Jumeni and
with the best administrator, with best proprietor here in our school, and we are so grateful and thankful to God for that.
Hosanna, Hosanna.
Call up my mother because she was a teacher by profession. Apart from that, she was the first person who taught me how to read and write. Okay, you can also do that. Okay, teachers, that doesn't mean only your teachers, but you can show your gratitude and be thankful to all those persons, okay, from whom you get to learn. The second thing I do is I text my school teachers, okay? I start with my school teachers and then the teachers who taught me in college and university, okay? I don't spend hours, just a simple text, thanking them and showing my gratitude that whatever I am today, it's because of them, okay?
They are like guiding stars who light the path of every student to help us shape our future. They mentor us through thick and thin so that we may all emerge as winners one day. They are our superheroes. Words fell short to express my profound gratitude to all the amazing teachers of Fernbrook School. I, on behalf of each and every student present here, would like to say a big thank you for your tireless effort and dedication in molding us into better individuals. Happy Teachers Day, and we love you all. Thank you.
my teachers. Teachers are the path to knowledge. Teachers are special, kind, and true. They are the keys that unlock the stressed mind. They help me learn and see me through. That makes learning fun. With a smile and a guiding hand, they train us grow to these great times. I have future because of you. Thank you, teacher, today and forever. Thank you.
बोलो
हमें दुनिया के सबसे अच्छे डांसर बनना है
क्या आप हमें शिक्षा दूंगा गुरु जी
क्या तुम्हारे पास पैसा है
पहले हमें हाथ को ऊपर करना पड़ेगा ऐसा फिर पैर को ऐसा फिर ऐसा करो ऐसा करो
Thank you. It's only when everyone looks at the front that I enjoy speaking, okay? Because when everybody looks here, your faces looks like sunflower seeds, right? Okay?
Doctor Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan. In India, As much as every student wishes to express our deepest gratitude to our beloved teacher, it's impossible for everyone to express these sentiments individually. Therefore, I would like to humbly speak on behalf of the entire Fernbrook students some words coming from the deepest depths of our hearts. It is common knowledge.
My head is sick.
That's what I